that we're going to add the shift in the weight from left to right. So I'm going to hold the bar.